Welcome to Dorman Products Fuel Pump Driver Module Installation Video. This installation is considered easy by our technicians and should take you between 30 minutes to an hour to complete. To begin, lift the vehicle. Next, remove the spare tire. After that, soak the module and bracket fastening bolts with penetrating solvent. Go ahead and compress, then remove the connector. Now, loosen module and bracket fastening bolts. Next, remove bracket fastening bolts. Remove bracket with module. Remove module fastening bolts. Slide the original module down out of the slot and remove it from the bracket. Install supplied new bolts onto new module, but do not fully tighten them. Reinstall bracket into vehicle without new module attached to make reinstallation easier. Install new module by inserting into bracket, then sliding forward into place. Once in place, tighten bolts. Reinstall connector, making sure it is properly aligned and secured with retainer. To complete, simply replace the spare tire.